Maybe. Oh, damn it. But which one? Superman from Kara's universe? Superman from Earth One? No. Multiverse is combined with time travel. Maybe. Stream, will you start up in about 2 minutes? I'll be right with you. Powered cyborg. Confused. Hey everybody, welcome to Clintus Maximus, presented by Press Start to Play. This is episode 90. I'm Clint, and today I'm playing original Xbox Ninja Gaiden Black. Ninja Gaiden. I get confused on how to pronounce it. Okay, so, and this looks really good, playing on modern hardware. I say that, you know. It looks like a modern game. Okay, let's get going.
The evil dark dragon blade.
And they don't let you skip
blade,
these opening cutscenes.
A legendary sword
of
said to have been
poorly rendered video
the bones of a black dragon. It brought plague and death to the world during the age of ancient myth. It has been sealed by those of the dragon lineage since the dawn of history because of its incredible capacity for evil, made possible
evil
by the souls of the vanquished black dragons that dwell within it. It is said that if the blade seal were to be broken, it would gather the hatred and evil of mankind and confer it upon the one who wields it, transforming him into the devil incarnate. However, not even those of the dragon lineage who protect it know the true extent of its power. The dragon sword, another weapon protected by the dragon lineage since ancient times. This sword, which is said to have been used by ancient warriors to slay the black dragons, is now handed down from generation to generation in the Hayabusa ninja clan, the modern descendants of the dragon lineage. And now,
yeah.
The dragon sword is gripped firmly in the hands of young ninja Ryu Hayabusa.
The way of the ninja. Go either way. Who knows? Maybe they're called Time Lords and Earth X. You never know. The Rip Hunter is known as the Doctor. Okay, instructional kunai. Oh!
A ninja must be able to find his way even when his path is blocked. When facing an obstacle, jump towards it and run vertically up its side until you can grab its upper edge. Move to the left or right and climb up or drop down.
Leave me alone, low poly rat.
You must learn to be aware of your surroundings. The key to this ability lies with the right thumbstick. Acute powers of observation are one of the basic traits of a ninja. Use them now, and you should realize that you are able to climb over the rock wall that now stands in front of you.
Or I could just read your note and know that. Yeah, the camera was not one of the strong suits of this game back in the day. Ninjas! Have you seen who it is?
Do not underestimate the agility that your training has given you. Feats such as running along walls
kind of reminds us of somebody.
If you cannot reach your destination with this.
It's Earth X's version of Felicity. Yes, I'm currently chatting with my good buddy Hardhat, who's watching the DC CW Crisis.
One of
on
your
Earth
most
useful X.
Techniques.
Yes. Well, I don't think she's a ginger. She had dark hair. Ninja Fortress. Yes. Yeah. map of the Ninja Fortress. Alright, as we try to make our way to the Inner Sanctum. It's Red Tornado. Is my maximum life. No, I didn't want to go down here. Two bats. Okay, that's what we need for that statue upstairs.
Some ledges or platforms above you can be reached simply by jumping towards them and...
Yeah, pretty much. Talisman of Rebirth. In case I die, I will respawn immediately. Evidently, he's very fast. That I don't know. Mazo. No! I'm down here again. I found something I did not find before. Filthy bats. Okay. That I'm good on. It's when I come in here that I keep falling into a hole. Yeah. How we got there? Oh God. Yeah, it was more cohesive. No, but things aren't looking too good for him. Trying to get some Scarlet Witch action.
While in a blocking stance, tilt the left thumbstick to roll your body. This is called the reverse wind technique. With it, you can avoid even the most fierce of enemy attacks.
Oh, okay, left trigger blocks. I was not blocking at all. It's been a while, so... Oh, I'm so gonna die! Oh, wait, which I have the... Okay, that was good follow through.
I see you have made it this far.
Yes, guy who looks like he belongs as the lead singer of a heavy metal band. One will. Oh, game over. Game over, man. Game over. Yeah, I remember this guy kicking my butt back in the day. I think I'm back at the save point. Yes. Okay. Oh, damn. Yep.
I see you have made it this far.
Not sure.
Yeah.
Oh, that was brutal. Okay, I totally need to hang on to my health when I get to this guy. Yeah, this is bringing back memories. No. Oh, the very first boss. The guy looks like he should be in a heavy metal band. Okay. Yeah, I gotta take these guys out. Stay down. Okay. Wait, I think there's... Oh, there's no Ninpo in there. No energy. Okay. Stick and move.
I see you have made it this far.
Jerk.
Dragon sword. So your father is still in the sacred wilderness?
Yes. He has entrusted me with the sword while he continues his training. He never seems satisfied with the power he wields.
Someday you will come to understand
the
pursuit of power.
Oh, yeah. Perhaps
beginning with your training here. And what of the Sister Blade, the Dark Dragon?
Yes. Has he left kept you in running charge into a fire, saving cops.
It remains in the village under the protection of my father's clan. They will ensure that the sword remains untouched. Its dark power sealed.
It is a shame that such a sword must go untouched, such power unused.
Yeah.
Alas, I am not of the dragon lineage. The sword is not of my concern.
Run, Ain.
Master Murai, the Hayabusa village. Mastered you.
Oh no, in typical martial arts fashion, my home village has been attacked. At least I was a greater ninja. At least I'm not a ninja dog. Oh yeah, I can't go in there. Seriously, who are all these good guy ninjas I was killing? What the hell? I don't remember all this backtracking. Yes. He's a technical genius, though. Spoilers. Oops. Crappy camera. Really? Damn it. Okay. There we go. My magic. Magic must defeat magic.
Some ledges.
Archives.
Some ledges.
Ninpo. Does that, X does that, A jumps, Y that, yep. No happy ending. Voiced by the actress who played Oliver's mom. even know if there is a rift here. Oh, really? I went to the wrong location. Oh, okay. Yeah, his swimming controls are not good!
Run towards the water, and as you reach it, press the jump button repeatedly.
Sure, now you tell me this. Oh, okay, I gotta press Y and B. Activate. Think such as called due process. Switch to the lunar. Thank you. Yeah, that's an apt reference. Yeah. Oh, I did not mean to go in here. Wait, this is a good thing, though. Elixir, great spirit elixir. In the comic, she does. In the comic book, she's known as Isis, but that's kind of a no-no right now. So they just call her Zari. Good life me, I can't figure out how to do bow and arrows. Oh. Gotta set it to bow instead of shuriken. Okay. Okay. Seriously, I think I really want to go back to the dragon sword for right now. Okay, grab some more arrows. Okay. Well, in this case... Ah! Oh, yeah. Especially when they're... doppelganger. Oh, God. Out of this corpse. It really has tons of arrows hidden in him. Yeah, but it's Leo. Evidently, I don't have the item for this spot. Oh God, the bridge fight. I remember the bridge fight. It was bad. Can I do this? Stupid mages. Ah, stop dragging me around. Ow. Game over. Yeah, because I remember back in the day, you have to kill the ninjas and be able to pull in their essence, and then you can do the attack on the bridge guy. Don't know if I'm going to be able to do that. Only have a short amount of time before the stream ends. One thing I should heal before I attempt this. Oh, no, it's... Ah. Oh, yeah, I don't see me getting through this. Okay, we've just got 3 more minutes. Good times. Yeah, 1 more shot at it. Don't see it happening. Adrian Chase. Well, which one? Prometheus and Arrow or last season or during this crossover? Prometheus is somebody else in the crossover. Oh! Dig. John Diggle. No, he's just kind of weirded out by his powers. He got over that. No, he had a daughter and then it became a son. Okay, thanks for joining me on Clintus Maximus. I will be back next week. Until then, have a good day.